Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a square of each side 8 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here a length 8 cm, so this is 8. So first drawing here a length 8 cm. Okay, so this is 8 cm length. Now first drawing here a straight line of any length. So first drawing here a line and taking here A and here B. Now we have to draw 90 degree angle on the point A. So putting the compass on the point A and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here with same length and cut here, and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this one. Okay, next taking the length 8, so here 90 degree angle. Okay, next taking the length 8 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. Okay, with same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. So first joining this side, then joining this side. Okay, so now taking here B point and here C point and here D point, and this is 8 cm, this side 8 cm, this side also 8 cm, and this side also 8 cm. So therefore rectangle ABCD, so rectangle ABCD is a square of each side 8 cm length. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.